Hey guys, Spencer from Pixel and Bracket here. Today I'm going to go over some of the basic undo options in Adobe Photoshop. Let's start by opening up a new document and creating a few brush strokes on our canvas. To undo our last action, navigate to the Edit drop-down and select Undo, or we can use the shortcut Command-Z. Now you might notice that we can only undo once. If you keep pressing Command-Z, it just goes back and forth between our last action. To understand what's happening here, let's open up the History panel. In this panel, Photoshop saves a set number of history states. When we use Undo, or Command-Z, Photoshop will only undo and redo the last state. In order to go back further, we need to go back to Edit and select Step Backward, or simply use the shortcut keys Option+Cmd+Z. In the same way that we step backward, we can also step forward by using Shift+Cmd+Z. Another method to undo several states at once is to simply click on the state you would like to go back to. It's important to note, however, that once you step backward through states and begin working again, a new set of history states will be saved, and you will lose the old ones. One thing you might encounter in Photoshop is a limit to the number of history states available to you. To increase this number, which I highly recommend, navigate to the Photoshop dropdown, Preferences, and then Performance. Underneath History and Cache, we can adjust the number of history states between 1 and 1,000. I usually keep this around 100, but if you don't notice any performance issues, this can be set as high as you'd like. Okay, that's all I have for today. I hope you found this useful, and if you have any questions or comments, post them below. And as always, like and subscribe to receive more tutorials and useful tips.